Dude, a girl at the bar said that.
Why isn't me in the title?
And then a guy at the bar got Connor Eats Pants' number. That was also cool. He then tried to show Emiru NFTs and how much money he has in cryptocurrency, which I guess is the new way to try to hit on a girl. She retaliated by showing her crypto wallet or her Robinhood or something. And the guy was like, oh, no.
Mine was bigger, but,
So that was fucking weird.
And by mine, I mean my pee-pee.